Rob and Andy's room, there is only a warm-up. Now it's time for the real challenge. In the living room, you have three major quests and one side quest. Your first task is to go back upstairs and climb one of the shelves with the books. Go find the lost piggy. She'll have PPT for you. Next, you must rescue sheep, which is stuck on the shelf near the window. Go, go, go! There's no time for reading books.
Ow, that really hurts, man.
Alright, so we're supposed to go back upstairs?
Yeah, that's what it said. I don't get that.
Alright, well, you want to look...
Your first task is to go back upstairs and climb on the shelf with books. So, it's right there. See that? Look. See that shelf with books?
Ah.
But how do we climb back upstairs? I don't know.
Let's go. I think there's ladders set up.
I got a PS3 and an Xbox. Is there any other coins in here?
Yeah, there's coins on the PS3 and the Xbox, but we'll go get that after.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's a ladder here.
But up the stairs, I shall not know.
I'm pretty sure there's one to go upstairs.
It's probably at, like, the end. No. Is it?
Oh, right here. Duh.
What?
It's white.
I gotta run. Go, Jordan, go.
It's gonna take forever.
Damn, nah, 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 nah. Up, up, and away!
Alright.
Okay. So the bookshelf's over here.
Ooh.
Coin.
What's this sign say? Spawn point?
Oh, press it.
Checkpoint. Yeah, it's a checkpoint.
Coin. I forgot what we had. I think there's a pig here that gave us a PPT coin.
Yeah. Mr. Pig. I don't know his name. I think his name is Mr. Piggies. I don't know what that name is.
Do you see him?
On the desk. He's on the desk.
Where?
On the desk.
Where's the desk?
Or on the bookshelf. Right there.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah.
I'm not going to him right now. I think you have to come this way anyways.
Yeah, I'm just making sure.
Go behind this poopy.
Yeah, there's a chest with a button, and then there's a secret book here. I'll put the book on the wall.
Oh man, so many books. You have found a secret location. Use a button and put it on the red wall to unlock the door. Render distance far.
Ooh. The claw.
Yeah, nice one. Now go back and continue your adventure. Jordan, we found a secret. Oh, God. We're supposed to land in that.
Oh, well. All right, relight the pig.
All right, see if she's got anything in her butt.
Yeah, she does. No doubt.
Oh, PPP coins are the slime balls.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, I have four of them.
Oh, I didn't even, like, I don't know what they look like, so.
Hi, Buzz. Oh, wait, no. I'm reading normal. Hi, Buzz. See where I climbed? Now I don't know how to go back. Oh, right. Your pawns. Well, I ate them. I don't know if you want to see them now, but you can search them in my butthole. No, I'm just kidding. It says search them in my stomach. Don't forget to help this poor sheep standing on the other side of the room. I think she is more scared than me right now. Stupid freaking pig.
All right, well, I'm doing parkour. Oh, damn. There's just goddamn doors everywhere.
Turn on day.
Have fun, Danny.
I'm already raging. Oh, hell no.
Well, you should have just followed what I... Yeah, watch out for the pressure plates. Try to go around them. They're annoying. They're just running.
I'm cooking. Screw you guys.
I can't even get through this. There we go.
Hold on, I thought I saw... Ah, screw it. These damn doors. Ooh, I found a
Do we even know where we're supposed to be going?
Across the room.
Oh, okay.
Found another thingy. Oops.
Coin.
Where do we jump?
Right here. No, there's a door. There's like a little thing in the wall. Oh, careful. I'm just gonna loot these chests. These things.
No, you can't. That's cheating.
Nope, okay. I don't care. Oh,
you're
in the
Buzz Lightyear.
pew, not that pew, bad. Pew, 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 pew.
Alright. That was... Oh, come on. Oh. Run. Run. Run, baby, run! This is actually a really good map.
Yeah, it's well made. Like, the design is good, too. It's not just...
Ooh, butthole.
The ideas are
scared
good.
Scared sheep. Bee! That's all it says. Translator mode on.
There's
thank
stuff
you,
in the front.
Buzz. There. Wait, what? There's thank you, people. Buzz. You're my hero. I didn't think that anyone could help me, but you came. Get your reward and read the next instructions. The reward was in this book.
On the front, right there.
God damn it, Jordan. You're freaking killing me with all these books.
I don't want to read. You do it.
You want more points or. Which one's this one? Hold on, let me see. More points, and then there's kitchen. Okay, more points. Great job, Buzz. Quests in the living room are almost completed. There is one more task to do. Do you see the green couch standing in front of the TV? I heard that dangerous bugs are inside of it. Oh, there's the next page. They stole a chest with points and super chest plate. You want to earn extra points and stuff? You can go there and clean this mess up. You can enter there by the back of the couch. Exit.
All right, hey, this way. Okay, or not. There's stuff over here. You stay up there. Just stay right there. There's a mad chest down here.
All right.
Oh, yeah, there's coins in here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
A lot?
Not so much, but there's a good amount to the point where this was worth it.
Ah, oh, crap. How'd I know I was gonna fail? Bam, bam. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. Now. Are you on your way?
I am here. What up?
I'm doing parkour.
You're not supposed to go in this hole?
God damn it. Oops. How'd I not die? Speed, speed, speed. Speed, speed, speed. I think this is just, what's it called? Coins. All that frustration for a coin?
Yeah, you gotta go back.
Damn it. Alright, go. Carry on my wayward son. Where Buzz Lightyear's from years to come. Oh my lord. Lord Jesus Christ.
Baby Jesus.
Oh.
God, you are just dying rapidly.
No, because I fell down here. Where are you?
I'm on top of this, like, desk thing.
Oh, that's where I jumped to. Good luck in here. Come on. Coming?
And where?
Wings, activate. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God.
How'd you get up there? Oh, ladder.
What do you mean? No.
I didn't see the ladder.
I'm gonna
die. Ow! Christ.
I got him. There's coins. Let's run. Run.
We gotta go to the couch. We go to the back?
Yeah, the back.
Alright.
Alright, I did all the damage.
I wish we had a better sword.
How do we get...
Wait, oh, we gotta go on top of the thing.
Oh, we have to go up. Yeah. Go, Buzz. I got your back. Yeah, we need a better sword. Holy poop. How did I catch on fire?
Maybe... Ah, crap. Stay. Okay, you're good. Oh my god, you noob!
Oh, he pushed me all the way back, the spider.
Oh my god.
I'm in.
What up?
Hold on. Can we destroy chest? This? I don't think we can destroy the spawner.
Oh, right, yes, iron swords. Score. Go ahead, take your stuff.
Alright, just keep looking around.
We got good stuff in here.
Yeah, I jumped down.
There's an iron sword in here. Okay, or not.
Oh, my bad.
And golden carrot, whatever. Alright, we're supposed to go this way.
Bonus zone. You're now in a zone of bonus points. If you are really brave, then go to the labyrinth and find a way to the bonus chest. Good luck. I think that's a bonus chest over there.
We're supposed to go that way? Okay, there's another way back there, but whatever.
I don't know which way it is.
We'll just go this way.
Where am I supposed to go from here?
Run. Just run. Or no, we're supposed
to... This goes down.
Damn.
So that's the exit area.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I know where to go. Follow me.
Okay.
Right in here.
Oh. explains it. Oh, you stupid little gun. You son of a gun. That's pretty cool because this is the springs. Don't fall in that hole.
Ah! Got one. Oh, I got your back. I got your back.
Better get Buzz's back. Otherwise, I'll buzz around you. Oh, Lord. No. No. Go. Go.
Oh, dude, this is... this.
Oh, come on. Throw in the hole. Oh, you had torches?
Yeah, you had some too. I asked you before if you had any.
Oh, I do have a pack of 64. Son of a crap.
Oh, ow. Ow, where...
I got that little pesk.
Alright.
Lord Jesus Christ, get your stuff. Alright, this is a Buzz thingy.
Why would I want a golden chest plate?
I don't know. Great job, you're now the real Buzz Astral from space. Here's your award, now you can go back to the next... What?
Noobs! There we go.
Should probably read this chicken... Not chicken, kitchen. Alright, if you want... Wait, oh. Okay, if you don't want to earn some extra points and stuff, you can simply go to the kitchen. Your choice. All right, we have to go to the kitchen, Jordan.
Careful.
Ouch. Get out of here. Uh-oh.
Run. We're running the right way. I think we're going... Oh, did you get out?
Yeah, I'm out.
Okay.
Run. Run. Run, run, run. Run, 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 run. Ouch. Leave me alone. Alright, so we never got a chance to get on the Xbox and stuff.
Yeah, we gotta go there too. Let's go there real quick.
You wanna? It's not a quest. The quest's at...
I don't know if... Wait, do you wanna... Maybe we have to do it eventually.
Let's just go to the kitchen.
Yeah.
I think you have to go up the stairs, yeah. Go, Jordan, go. I wish I knew like Buzz Lightyear theme song. That's not the kitchen, upstairs? That's the garage. Kitchen's over here, man. Jeez. What kind of Toy Story fan are you?
Oh.
Punk.
True.
Punk. Alright, that's the basement. Alright, we completed the quests. Oh, that's a big fall. Alright. Buzz, look up on the table. Checkpoint. Alright, we have to climb the water, Jordan. It's up to you.
Go. Swim me.
Swim. Swim.
What kind of person just spills water off the table and doesn't clean it up?
Even on a couch. Where's Rex? There we go. Let me put all this stuff in the ender chest. I even have a skeleton thing. I don't get this. Alright, whatever. Alright.
Welcome to the kitchen, Buzz. You have a few quests to do here. First, you need to find the lost sheep somewhere around here.
What the hell? How come that sheep's always lost?
Oh, he's up on the fridge. I see him.
Next task is to find the piggy, which has points for you.
He's up
Remember
on the...
Remember to...
Oh, he spelled fine. He spelled fine wrong. He spelled F-I-N-T.
Fint... As many points as you can, because it is very important. Good luck.
This guy doesn't own me. Okay.
So I'm going to go this way, because I see a lot of coins.
And I'm going to go this
way. Oh, I failed.
Alright, it's got to be that way.
Alright, I see something here to get up. Alright, where you at?
How
do you go for the pig or the sheep? Oh, you're over here. Okay.
You have to go for the pig. Or the sheep, whatever it is. The thing on top of this.
I got you. There's a chest in here. Apples. You can have those.
Apple. Okay, yeah, it's behind here. Ooh, another chest. Watermelon. Blah, blah, blah. Can you get on the fridge door? Nope.
Oh, man. Bunch of raw pork chop I don't want.
Raw pork chop. Raw beef.
I'm going over here so I can get all these coins.
Cook. I'm heading up.
Ooh, I got potions. Swag.
Oh, me too. Did you TP to me?
Why did you jump on here?
Because I was going to get potions, man. I got a lot of water bottles, though.
I got regular potions, so.
Why'd you have to... I don't know. Ignore me. Golden carrot. Snowball. I don't know why I have that many. Alright.
How do we get up?
Where do we go? Jordan?
I'm confused.
I don't think we're supposed to get up.
Yeah, we are, because the pig's up there.
Yeah, I know, but not like that way. Is there a way to get top of here?
I'm gonna jump down a layer.
Alright, hold on. I'm observing. I don't think you can get up through the fridge.
Oh, well.
Probably this blue thingy. Let me go back here. See if there's anything special. Nope. I think you have to get onto the cabinets or whatever. And then.
Right, so let's go. I think we gotta go all the way around the cabinets, you know what I'm saying?
There, it's right here, a ladder
right there, yeah.
Wow, all that parkour, hardcore, for nothing.
Coins and potions? I'm talking about nothing.
That is nothing. I'm buzzed, I don't need potions.
Yeah, you do.
Nope. It's taking you so long.
I'm here.
I got coins up the butt. No! No! Where are you?
I'm not checking all those.
I forgot that. Where do we go from here?
Not quite sure. I went up the ladder.
Okay.
Obviously place ladder right here. Oh, there's a hole. We're supposed to cook something or... Oh, there's
maybe there's
this. Never mind.
Maybe there's an item in here? Carrot. Cool. Man. I don't think we're supposed to go up here either. God damn it.
You probably have to do the pig first, maybe.
I think you have to go up somehow through.
Yeah, maybe
here.
He's like forcing you to.
Alright, yeah. Climb up this baby crap. He got us. Ah, come on. I already failed. Ah, crap.
That's funny.
Yeah, real funny. Aw, poopity poop.
Is there anything? I think there's something in here. Yeah, there is. Coins.
Seems like you're having a hard time over there.
We're having fun. Called whoop ass.
You got it. Alright. You know what? Forget. Oh, yeah, checkpoint. This is the right way. Where are you?
Up on this windowsill.
Okay. I think you're going the right way. You have a lot of beams or whatever in your head, soldier.
You have a lot of beams in your head.
You got more than me.
Oh, blue creeper.
Uh-oh. All right, we can't break the fire, by the way.
Okay. Good thing you told me that now.
Yeah, I know. See, I run into the fire, but I don't even catch on fire because I'm buzzed.